Every 25th of April, Christians in the Anglican Church celebrate Mark the Saint, and in Kisita Ak Dictionary, they celebrate by attaining holy matrimony where 20 couples tie the knot. Today we are marking the Saint Mark Day, and this mass wedding is part of our activities to celebrate the saint of our church. We got our name after it was sanctified by our Lord Bishop Samuel Kahuma. Reverend Canon Godfrey Buro, the Archdeacon of Kisita Archdeaconry, asked the couples to remain loyal and honest to their loved ones, but also challenged them to stay away from traditional doctors who promised to restore lost love. One day you will go to the witch doctor and he will give you a stick that will turn into a snake and it will bite you and will die. Witch doctors to have broken marriages, love your husband and your wife and serve the living God. Witch doctors don't build families. I request the rest who haven't embraced holy matrimony to also come on and sanctify their marriages. I wish all the Christians to work together so that the church can progress. This has been a record in our church and village to wed 20 couples at a go. Gadson Mande, the head of laity at St. Mark Nyabirungi Church of Uganda, and Nora Tibanyendera of Mothers Union said this union has set a record for the church. Leaders tasked couples to work hard and support families. I thank God so much for today because he has enabled us to train and teach the 20 couples and they have taken their own vows. I request women to be humble and love their husbands and be exemplary so that more women can embrace holy matrimony. I congratulate you and wish you well. Don't forget to take care of your children. We are glad for this event. We thank our archdeacon for wedding 20 couples at once. This is a record in this archdeaconry because it had never happened ever since it started in 1993. We are glad that we have got 20 men join Fathers Union and 20 women join Mothers Union.
I highly appreciate people who have wedded today, have done a good thing for God. I also thank you for the children you have at your homes, but I request you to take care of those children.
At the same event, one Mark Biamukama, a son to lay leader Levi Biabagambi, was baptized in respect to celebrating his Saints' Day. St. Mark Nyabirungi Church of Uganda was established in 1993 and it has now made 30 years active evangelical services. These celebrations called for all the four parishes that make Kisita Archdeaconry. Story by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news in Kakumiro.